that occurs when you're moving that quickly through the atmosphere.
And as you can see on your screen, that reentry burn from those two skyboosters has begun.
And booster reentry burn has begun for Custer simultaneously.
All boosters entry burn is shut down.
Side core entry burn is over.
So you might hear that sound.
The center core in the upper left of your screen performing its own reentry burn. You can see the edge of Cape Canaveral in both of the side booster cameras as those are coming in.
PY and NY side boosters have saved.
Center core entry burn shutdown.
And even though those look very similar, those two boosters' views, those are actually representing different boosters. And they're heading towards Earth. They're about to begin their landing burns. We'll hopefully be able to bring you nice footage of that.
Both side boosters transonic.
And watch for the landing lights deploy at the tail end of that landing
burn.
And that landing burn has started.
Both boosters looking to be on track towards their respective landing zones.
Side boosters landing lights have started. Side boosters landing lights have deployed.
And the Falcons have landed.
LZ1, LZ2, both side boosters have touched down. Landing lights are moving on to one by one. Going to one by one. Going to one by one. Going to one by one.
The center core will be attempting its landing.